All right, well, a very good evening, country music crews, and welcome up to the Lino stage. How are we doing tonight, my friends? We doing good? Right on. Tonight we got something new for the country music fans. We got something new for the country music crews, something we haven't done before, but we're going to have a good time doing it. You're going to give them just as big a welcome as we give anybody ever on any of our stages. You've partied with their father, now we're going to party with them. Do me a favor, give a huge country music crews welcome to Noel and Ben Haggard!
Ben Haggard, I'm the youngest from the last litter of Merle Haggard's children.
I'm the oldest from the first litter. I'm kidding. I'm the youngest from the first litter. And then Benny came along and he said, well, I said, well, I quit. We're very honored to be here tonight. Before we get too much further into this, a good friend of mine, I got a bad deal on a record deal 100 years ago, but a good friend of mine is here tonight, Mr. Tracy Lawrence. And it's his birthday, so let's all in the key of G, everybody. Yeah, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Tracy. Happy birthday. We love you, Tracy. On with our bad show. We're going to go back in time a little bit here. Mr. Ben's going to do a 1966 song. Here we go. Something like this. She's my runaway mom, always chasing little baby. She's my runaway mama, always somewhere gone again. But if you see this kind of lady,
kind of tall and kind of slow. She's our runaway mama. He'll call the law in and turn her in. She got lots of pretty things that a man cannot ignore. When she walks in a bar and she dances on the floor. But if you see this kind of lady, she's coming to ride and showing skin. She's our runaway mama. He'll call the law and turn her in. Turn her in, Ben.
Late. We apologize. Is that a word? No, it's not really a word. I just stayed up for Tracy Lawrence's birthday. Well, I stayed up for it. No, thank you guys for staying up this late. Maybe next year we'll get an earlier show.
Time. But today won't keep If I might be that one hell days in time. But today, I got it too soon. They say we had a good morning. Our day has been a great afternoon. Well, thank you kindly.
I can make it a day or two for the afternoon. Maybe I can make it through the night. I can laugh, I can drink, probably be all right. What am I gonna do? I've got things I can do. I got places I can go to this evening. I got whiskey I can drink that'll help me not to think about you leaving. Yes, I can smoke and I can drink. I know I'll be all right till the morning. What am I gonna do with the rest? Then you, what are you gonna do? Clue what we're doing, I want you to know that.
This old smoke still burns something I'm not used to. gave up my home to see you satisfied. I just called to let you know where I'm living. It's not much, but I feel welcome here inside. I got the swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar seat. My new home has a flashy neon sign.
Thank you.
beating. The sun starts to sink and low. Hey, when my heart starts to beat and when the sun starts to sink and low. And them shadows fall. So it's time for me to go. Go on, man. One more time, brother. Seen such a thing. I don't remember when it was stuck in the crib. Time keeps dragging on. If that train is rolling, I'll never say it. Hey, when I was a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy. If you ever play with guns, when I shot a man. Just to watch him jump and die. With that train of rolling, and I hit my head and I cry again, my brother. You know, there's a lot of water around us, man. I've never been. I'm gonna shut up. You all enjoying the show so far? We love you and God bless you for having us and thank you very much. Yeah. Vinny, sing one of them pretty songs you know real well.
One of them pretty songs.
Liberty Bell. So make four now. last 10 years like they should. The best of free life is still yet to come. Are there good times, are they over for good?
Stop rolling downhill like stand up for the flag. It's only in the never deep end.
Make a four-man ship still last 10 years like a Dodge.
Oh, hell no.
Hey, the best of free life is still yet to come. But are the good times?
He said the goddamn good times
are really over for good.
Thank you.
some time back here.
I'm getting old. There's no magic way for me to get over you. Not a thing I can say, not a thing I can do. Seldom I laugh, and seldom I ever cry. And there's times I drink too much, times I wanna lie. Sometimes I hate myself, I wish I could scream. And there's times I give up on love, sometimes I dream. Sometimes I dream, looking out through my window, I'm speeding through the night, in a long limousine. There's a curse on my heart, and I'll never know again. Sometimes I dream. Yes, sometimes I dream. Looking out through my window, I'm speaking to the night in a long limousine. There's a curse on my heart, and I'll never love again. Forever lonely, sometimes I dream. Forever I dream.
something, Mom, you don't know.
Enjoying the music, everybody? There's only three of you, so. Shit, Benny, do I know any more songs? Benny's been with me. I used to do this song, LaDonna Cap. A good friend of mine wrote this song, right? It's an amazing tune. I don't know if I'm worthy, but I'll try. So everybody tells me I'd be better off without you. They say one-sided love affairs can leave a man singing sad blues. Well, I'm finding it hard to say goodbye, something I hold true. I'm tired of being something that means nothing to you. I'd love to see the day you would come and tell me I'm the one you need. You've got me right where you want me. It's where I should have been. Means nothing to you. I'm tired of being everything you don't care anything about. See, it's just enough to be too much for you to take. Put me through. Babe, I'm tired of being something that means nothing to you. Play something. It's just enough to be too much for me to take. Honey, I don't know. Here I am, you're out of love with me. Now I realize what you put me through. That means nothing to you. Yeah, I'm tired of being sorry. That means nothing to you.
Give me a hand, y'all. Working hard for it. Thanks for joining us today, friends. If you're interested in more real country music and a real good time, check us out at countrymusiccruise.com.